So, it's set up nicely this match.
Yeah, because Ryan Day winning the British Open, he got back in the top 16, which meant he didn't have to go to qualifying.
Sometimes that happens, doesn't it? But yeah, Ryan Day, that was, it'll be 1 month tomorrow.
Seven. Yes, against events.
Oh, great recovery. Well played.
Yeah, 100% concentrate on, and he's just sort of taken his half the yellow. One. So Ryan Day gets his first. Thankfully, he did, and he got stronger. To just about 31. Okay. Of course, it wasn't just the satisfaction. It was.
With a certain amount of freedom that brings as well. He's not deliberating over. Almost forced Ryan to have to play a shot. And that's what's going to happen.
Ryan Day.
Tipping up a Robertson-Wilson match.
Eight.
Has eased a bit of financial pressure. He goes, what a terrific player he is when he's at his best. In that one tournament, the British Open, he earned more prize money than he did the whole 15. Of last season.
19.
Moment this frame turned, it let Ryan Day in for his 61, and he's done enough. The head-to-head favours Day 6-3, although three of those victories came before Wilson won that 20. Now win something to play in it, it's seen quite rightly as a high-prestige tournament.
Accurate with this. Yeah. Not easy, so.
Seven.
Yeah, that's a great asset Ryan's always had. He's a. Need it here as well. See, that muscles it in, bullies it into the pocket, and gets the cue ball. I think one of the best things about Ryan Day, he's an 8 or 9 out of...
Afterwards, so he sort of opened the floodgates a little bit.
16.
I think, the last few years, but it looks good today. I think, right, let's win the frame. You're not thinking bits and pieces.
Ryan Day, 21.
And there... Position. Nah, a wee bit attention. Just a hint.
One.
So, he's a player you do associate with hard work. So he was given...
technical minded player, but often
13 in this match.
Seven.
As the double flies in,
probably wasn't going to lose the frame. Right.
11.
Waves of the tournament, they won't be playing him tonight, so it's a big opportunity potentially within this match to get to the semis. Of course, Fang Zhengyi would have a lot to say about that.
Missed it altogether. That's why he was. It was gonna. You're almost half playing to miss that because. And he's earned himself
enough. Oh dear. That was not close.
Yeah, that was one where it looked to me like Ryan just lost his method. Yes, it was a big shot.
One. Nine.
It's finished below straight. Just below straight is what he's looking for, which gives him easy access to. Brilliant shot. Brilliant shot. Just to get the.
Well, what he's also someone. Point day was a big
kiss in the blue. Look at that, see that extension right through it. About
four.
Yeah, poor Sean Murphy, first champion of champions. He's not
foul.
Best standard final, but that's 17. Not Wilson's problem. He won it. Extraordinary, Brasella, four centuries.
Yeah, it was a big shot. Wasn't a certainty now. What's
one?
We in frame 10. 40 or
just settle back into this match and
nine.
It's felt like frame ball, really. Having got the reds into play.
Like that. Very good.
17.
The reds are. Is to make a counter clearance from
25.
In this match, Wilson was looking by far the stronger, but it could.
31.
If possible. There's a pretty much guaranteed.
45. 51.
Of course, he's how he got in. Wilson missing that red.
60.
He's made substantial breaks and now confidence returning.
1.
You know, with shots like that, I think we just get a fraction of power.
3.
Reds are
1.
Well played.
You're feeling how good you're feeling as you steal a frame that should have been theirs. 50. The sort of class along with the likes of
23.
If you can get into your thinking, just take a breather. 10. So
29.
Yeah, the pink spot's covered, isn't it?
30.
Too hard.
30.
My mistake. Pretty good decision to
calling the miss. Karen Wilson. Yep.
Really get this the second time of asking. Brilliant shot. Kieran. Having asked the question, Ryan's got full trust in that he could see it, and of course he could. Good shot. Up
1.
In terms of the scoreline,
4.
And once again, position salvaged.
4.
Just the flicker right hand side. Not the best. Very good. That's excellent. And he 10. Made the pot easier by playing on ball.
13.
See, that was the problem. He's not quite hit it, but green's good cover.
34.
So all in all, a good.
30.
Inflicted pressure at the minute. Oh, now, what damage?
1.
In a real roller coaster of motion. 3-1.
19. 20. 30.
Well, it always looked like a big front out in terms of the weights. Undo. One was at the European Masters and one in qualifying for the Northern Ireland Open. Of course, he won 7 at the British Open. And at the Scottish Open at the end of November.
One. Top shot. Absolutely.
8.
As I said at the start, he's looking to. Worked on because of the.
I think it's also a great testament to Kyron, the way that his career has in the style of, and that goes back to the sort of point that I was making there.
45.
That's his driving force.
51.
Ball. But amongst a lot of the quality. Not this time. Few shots, within a few shots, try and get these reds into play.
One.
And in the end, not rolling up tight to the brown. So day. Shots either got or missed.
One.
Him again, brilliant shot.
Five.
Oh, what's gone wrong there? Was the door on
one
Mark Allen in that?
Nine.
Not be thinking about if I do this and if I didn't, shot by shot, stick to 20. Your method that you came here with. That's a brilliant shot.
wonderful finish.
Nine.
And Karen Wilson trying to force a dis-
That's brilliant break building. Your reds.
23. 31.
Just a little glancer. Brilliant shot. Honestly, that is just a
32.
No good.
36.
A wee bit surprised he played it like that, but I guess. About the red. Yes, he's got a decent cue ball. It's all about the red. Great shot.
Foul and a miss. Karen Wilson. 1.
No, he's on nothing, so it'll be the tuck in.
Karen. 4. In the miss. Karen Wilson. 4. Foul. In the miss.
Yeah, so.
Karen Wilson.
But he has hit it, but frame coming up.
2. 5. 9.
For the record, in terms of previous matches between them, 6-3 today, and in deciders, it's 2 each.
's got to give.
Well, we will remember the last one, Ryan.
1.
Certainly got on these reds from it, and he's played it beautifully. Brilliant shot. Disappear, anything could happen.
5.
Lovely pack to go in from the left half.
13.
Got a few more reds into play with that last shot.
Boy, it's risky if he plays it. It's risky if he plays it.
29.
Well played.
15. A terrific performance to beat him.
61.
You'll get often they're quite edgy, but it looks like Ryan Day's got
69.
But this will do him the power of good going forward, just the nature and the way that he's
both beaten Neil Robertson
72.
And Karen Wilson. Just highlighting, I think, the unpredictable can produce it. on any given session break, and Ryan Day has done so very impressively. Well, the red's not in,
Ryan
but
Day.
Ryan Day to complete victory.